project. So here I'm going to introduce to you guys about a community genome project that we're doing, and it's also a crowdfunding project. And it's the Bauhinia Genome project brought to you by BGI Hong Kong, and also Data Science and the Chinese University of Hong Kong, and of course the people of Hong Kong as well. And so, if you don't know, the Bauhinia flower is the emblem of Hong Kong, and it can be seen on the flag, and we also have a golden Bauhinia park. And so it's a very symbolic flower for Hong Kong. And so it's also a very mysterious flower because it was first found in Hong Kong by a French missionary. And it's actually a sterile hybrid plant. And so it's proposed that there's two parents for this flower, but it's still very mysterious, and we don't know a lot about it yet. And so this is a project that requires some puzzle assembly, and that's a puzzle. And so this is going to be a project done in Hong Kong, and the technical aspect sequencing obviously would be done with BGI Hong Kong. And also, I'm with BGI Hong Kong as well. I'm part of the clinical laboratory. And so this is a project that really needs the community support. And so we made a website on Indiegogo, which you guys can go and check that out. We will be needing donations for this project that covers the cost of the technical parts of it. And so you can follow us on the website. We also have Twitter, Facebook, and an official website for it.
The website just launched last night. We're doing like a sort of international launch in a week and a half, where we can start taking donations now. And at the banquet, we're giving out free King Signs t-shirts, but we're encouraging and welcome any donations that will go straight to the Bauhinia project. I'll let Helen.
So, my name's